I used to love my Fanatec wheel, but I needed cash. Yeah, I think I paid like 300 for the wheel and then about 170 for the pedals. Yeah, the clubs, but had the GSR Elite and the pedals. You know, with the load cell on rather than the strings. And it was awesome because you could stamp on the pedals. I wouldn't buy another Fanatec though. Yeah, yeah. It's not meant to be as good as the Fanatec, but when you see how many people have issues with Fanatec wheels on the internet. Because I had a BIOS issue with my wheel. Press no. That'd be somebody that's finished and just wants to race and keep on racing without having to be qualifying. If you leave hardware info running in the background, you can check your graphics card usage and see if it's hitting 100%. Fourth place. I shouldn't have given up that third place so easily. Oh, I've gone up to third. No idea, I've got nothing on.